For me, Angel of Fortune and Crime is kind of a typical Deathstars song, but with a slightly different melody in the end. It's almost like we bring some hope into the darkness, but then again, not.